Well, she was a girl on a wagon train, headed west across the plains. When the train got lost in a summer storm, they couldn't move west and they couldn't go home. Then she saw him riding through the rain. He took charge of the wagons and he saved the train. And she looked down and her heart was gone. The train went west, but she stayed on in Lonesome Dove. A farmer's daughter with a gentle hand, a blooming rose in a bed of sand. And she loved the man who wore a star, a Texas Ranger known near and far. So they got married and they had a child. But times were tough and the West was wild, so it was no surprise the day she learned that her Texas man would not return to Lonesome Dove. Back to back with a Rio Grande, a Christian woman in the devil's land. She learned the language and she learned to fight, but she never learned how to beat the lonely night. In Lonesome Dove, Lonesome Dove. She watched her boy grow to a man. He had an angel's heart in the devil's hand, and he wore his star for all to see. He was a Texas lawman legacy. And one day word blew into town, it seemed the man that shot his father down had robbed a bank in Jericho. The only thing between them and Mexico was Lonesome Dove. Shadows stretched across the land as the shots ring out down the Rio Grande. And when the smoke had finally cleared the street, the men lay at the ranger's feet. But legend tells to this very day, the shots were coming from an alleyway. Though no one knows who held the gun, there ain't no doubt if you ask someone. In Lonesome Dove, back to back with a Rio Grande, a Christian woman in the devil's land. She learned the language and she learned to fight, but she never learned how to beat the lonely night. In Lonesome Dove, Lonesome Dove.